Most of the outdoor scenes were shot in beautiful Presidio. It's a part of San Francisco that touches the famous Golden Gate Bridge. We found abandoned, weathered buildings and streets quite empty of traffic and people, and shot many plates there. I wanted to enhance the feeling of our hero's desolation in a big city, and empty landscapes of that part of old Presidio fit well. We have shot lonely Rodrigo walking against these buildings with CG set extensions in mind. I always wanted to place my actor in the real surroundings as much as possible because of lighting and because of how he would behave, maybe because of a tiny breeze that would mess up his hair or make him squint the eyes, etc. You wouldn't get that feeling on a green screen stage. Here you can see some raw plates and the final shots extended as combination of matte paintings and CG. The shots were mostly lock-offs, but then the plates were reprojected on the geometry and the camera was moved slightly, not too much, just to avoid distortion of the plate, but enough to give the subtle dolly, well, kind of higher budget shot feel.